The Hustle Chicago Stair Climb is well underway, and more than 3,000 people are raising money by going up 94 flights of stairs.
Yeah, a lot of people, a lot of stairs, but it's a great event. A lot of people know about it. A lot of people from our station have gone. Our NBC5's Jen DeSalvo is live. She's right there this morning. Jen, how's it going?
It's going great. 1,632 stairs is what these participants are climbing. Now, how many stairs do you have in your house? Maybe 8, 12, 16? Think about how many times you'd have to climb up and down with your loads of laundry to and from your bedroom. These people, though, are doing it for a cause, and that is to raise funds for lung health through the Respiratory Health Association. Now, there's people who have done this plenty of times, people who are brand new, and people who have a personal mission and personal connection to the story. This is Mark Lakoduk. Mark, tell us how you're here and why you're here.
I'm here because in 2006, I was diagnosed with COPD and emphysema, and for several years I struggled with my health, breathing. And then I was lucky enough in 2016, after being on the list for 5.5 months, to get the call from Loyola saying that they had found me lungs. And it was a very emotional night for me and my family. But then the next day I went into surgery and I got both lungs replaced. It's been an extremely emotional time. I was a very active person before I got real sick. And I coached Little League Baseball. I did a lot of golfing. And then I got to the point where I couldn't do anything anymore.
And you were telling me it wasn't just the Little League and golfing. It was just everyday tasks.
Yeah.
But you got this double lung transplant. How has it changed your life?
It's changed my life. My biggest thing was I wanted to be able to get my life back. I wanted to be able to go watch my grandsons go back into band concerts in high school. I could not do any of that, none of those functions with my family. I was pretty much stuck to my chair and I couldn't move or do anything.
But this is not your first year climbing this. How many times have you done this event?
This is my third year doing Hustle Up to Hancock. It's been very... It's been an exciting time for me. It's something I couldn't do any stairs before my transplant. To know that I can go and do 94 floors now has been very exciting for me.
Thank you, Mark. Thank you for telling us your story. But something really great about Mark is that he also gives back. He goes to Loyola every week to talk to the people who are on the lung transplant list, getting ready to have their transplant, and have already gone through their transplant. So thank you for your service. And best of luck today. We'll be here all morning at the Hustle Chicago. I'm Jen DeSalvo at 875 North Michigan, NBC5 News.